Raw food, especially flesh foods like meat, fish, poultry, and eggs, they carry a lot of germs in them. So you have to cook them very thoroughly before you consume it. If you are keeping cooked food for some time and you are only going to eat it a little later, then you need to reheat it at least to 75 degrees centigrade. But how will you know if you don't have a thermometer at home? Well, then the safest bet is to boil all gravy items and to heat the dry food items so that you can see steam coming out of them.
Eat right, India. Eat right.